Okay, going on a group ride with Hollywood Electrics up through Mulholland in the Hollywood Hills and over to Westwood to a pizza place. So enjoy the ride with us. This is a 360 video, so you'll be able to actually use your finger or your mouse to spin the screen, look any direction you want. So get to see how quiet these bikes are. You may have, hopefully one of my friends is coming to join us on a gas bike, so there might be some noise, but get to see how amazing these bikes are. Good stuff. Get to see how these things handle and the turns and everything. Should have wiped this down a bit since I went to San Diego. I didn't wipe some of these things down enough.
Known you weren't getting the charge, I would have just stolen the charger myself.
What?
I should have just stolen the charge. You wouldn't even have noticed.
Yeah. No, I definitely needed it. I'm only at 68% now. I'm
68.
I don't have enough to make it home after the ride yet because there's a problem with it. But I'll plug it in when we get there. There's places around there I can plug in.
Where do you say we're going?
800 degrees Westwood. What's that?
Motorcycle
guys, yeah.
I've ridden with him so many times and I never saw that license plate. I don't know how I missed it.
What's that?
His license plate, it's awesome.
Thank you, glad you like it.
It's electric
Q. What?
It's electric Q.
Well, the C was taken. You see John Wick 3 yet?
I'll wait until it's on MTV.
They put in gas bike sounds for the Zeros. My only disappointment of the film.
Are you sure it wasn't just the horse farting?
It could have been. It was a big horse.
Did you see the movie?
Yeah, I loved it. It was a great movie.
I've enjoyed the first and second one.
Yeah. The action was the best in this one out of all of them.
Well, people are saying
just hands down.
It's the best.
Thank you. signal's on. Try to do that on a ride on gas bikes, to tell somebody their signal's on with your voice. These things are so quiet, we can have those conversations. Thank you. So we've been going down Mulholland now. Went up Nichols Canyon to go to Mulholland. Beautiful views. Make sure you spin the camera around.
God, I love that ride.
Isn't it gorgeous?
With all these bikes, it's just so awesome.
Oh yeah, the
silence. See that one security guard that was looking at us like.
Everybody looks at us going, how are they doing that and not making noise?
Yeah, sunset going down, yeah. With the two chicks in the convertible standing up there in the sunset.
Yeah.
That was a nice little extra view there.
Yeah.
A little warmer, they could have been a bikinis, would have been a little better. But,
yeah. How inconsiderate, huh? Pretty sure they weren't looking for men, though.
I don't know. I said something. I don't remember what I said, but I was like, woohoo, or something. And they were like, they're probably like, you know, from Omaha or something out here on a vacation.
Who knows?
This is not worried. Tourist capital. There are lots of women that are looking for a lot of good times. You might have noticed.
Thank you. driving me crazy.
Yeah, I did that.
I'm sure you were driving everybody else crazy.
I do it all the time just to drive people like him crazy.
The whole way. Is he going to turn?
I'm thinking we should go back to where that party was, though.
Yeah. Yeah. You had it on the whole time.
It's Thomas's birthday today. He photographs all these things. Also, one of my daughters has a birthday today. You guys keep changing the staggered formation on us back here.
Well, yeah.
That, like, French Montague place that has a big empty lot.
Yeah.
Wow.
I like the paparazzi behind us, that white flash. It's not a ride, it's that Thomas. He wasn't here last month. It was his birthday. Yeah, I know it is.
Cubic dollars.
I'd like to take this road again. I just don't know what road we're Strattendale Road and then Roscoe Mile. I was just like, they keep changing names as we keep coming down.
Yeah.
Nah, it's a fun road.
Harlan knows it like the back of his hand all through here.
I don't know who would park a black Porsche, though, on a blind curve with no street lights
yeah.
on a road like this. Like, that's fucking... Someone's gonna slam into that thing.
Yep.
Thank you.
made it to Westwood so far, and there's the place there, 800 degrees, right? And that's where we're going to? Is that where we're going, or?
That's what they say. And Tom's still taking pictures. Must be the place. Yeah.
Breaking it off, breaking it off.
I hope everybody kept up with us, because dang. Where are we parking?
You could park in front of that place that's for leaks, probably.
I think we're doing sidewalk parking. Yeah, I need to go charge. So I'll see where we're at. Okay, guys, so that was the group Hollywood Electric's ride from Hollywood up and around Mulholland down into Westwood. I'm going to shut this off for now, guys. Later. Love and light to all.